Everybody, how are you guys? Today I want to talk to you about extensions. Yes, hair extensions. As you can see, I have my long hair right now and I feel different. And actually, this is the first time that I have extensions. You know, those clipping extensions. I've never really paid much attention to hair extensions because, I don't know, I think it's not my thing. I like my hair the way it is. And I don't know, I've never paid attention to extensions, actually. But I was contacted by this company that it's called VP Fashion, that it's a company that specializes in, you know, every kind of hair extensions that you want. And I was intrigued because they offered me this ombre hair. And so I said, that sounds amazing. So I decided to give it a try. And as you can see, this is the result. Let me show you. This is my new hair. And I'm very excited because, I don't know, I look different, I look young, and how different it's having long hair. I don't know, it's weird, but in a good way, you know? So, you know, I've been trying to grow my hair. It's been very difficult, but I'm finally happy with my hair because actually I stopped dyeing and coloring my hair because, you know, let's face it, when you color your hair gets brittle and damaged and you got split ends and all of that nastiness. So I just decided to stop dyeing for at least a year. And this is the actual color of my hair. As you can see, it's very black. But if you notice this part, it's shiny. And that is because I'm no longer dyeing my hair. So my hair is healthy. And I'm very happy about that. So when this trend, you know, the ombre hair trend came, I just decided to stop and don't do that because I don't want to continue to damage my hair. But actually having these ombre extensions, it's fun because you don't have to dye your hair and you can also be in trend and look good. And I just love it. To be honest, I'm very, very happy and excited about these extensions. So this hair that I have, it's a 22-inch clip-in hair extensions, and the code is the UW0320. But don't worry, I'm going to make sure to put all the information here below the video and also on my blog. So if you want to check my blog, please feel free to do it. My blog is dreamscolorsandglitterblogspot.com. And you know what? The best thing about this is that I'm happy, but also you can be happy as well because this amazing company decided to give us a coupon. So if you want to buy some extensions, you're going to have a coupon that is going to help you save some money. And also this custom hair, it's amazing because you can be your own artist and you can create the hair that you want. You can, instead of putting gold on the bottom, you can put red, you can put blue, you can put whatever the color that you want, and you can invert the colors as well. You can start blonde and get dark at the bottom. So you can do so many things, and that's amazing because you can create whatever you like. And yep, I'm very happy. I hope you guys like this video. If you're looking for extensions, make sure to check out VP Fashion as well. Don't forget to use the coupon. And if you want to see more pictures, don't forget to check out my blog and read all the information here below the video. Alright, so that's it. Have a wonderful, magical, amazing day. See you later and have fun. Bye.